Watch out, bud. I'm videotaping.
Good afternoon, everybody. How are we doing?
Good.
Good. Ready to hear some music?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys ready to hear some music? Okay, so I have behind me. Oh, by the way, I'm Mr. Koss. I am an Ushkin. I have behind me the GBA beginning band. So in fifth grade, they have the option of joining band and learning how to play an instrument. They started in August, and we've been working on songs, learning how to play notes, and all that fun stuff. So we're excited to play for you some songs that we've been learning. Now,
have a question.
How many of you ever learned how to play a band instrument, even elementary, middle, high school? So when they first started, we were honest with ourselves, we didn't really sound that great. In fact, the first couple weeks, all I had them do was learn how to make a sound with their mouthpieces. And so the first couple weeks actually sounded something like this. So we didn't stay there though. After a while, we started learning how to play some of our first notes. And so we're gonna play a song for you all. You probably will recognize it. Pretty much every music student learns it. It's called Hot Cross Buns. So we're gonna play that for you right now. At different levels, and so I always try to give students opportunities to go above and beyond, to learn new songs, to learn new notes, and to perform extra songs. So we have some soloist groups who kind of volunteer themselves to play some extra songs here tonight. So we have our first group who are going to play Mary Had a Little Lamb, or Mary Had a Little Lamb. Okay, so we're gonna play a Christmas song for you. This is called Jolly Old St. Nicholas. So this has been our hardest one yet, both for our percussionists and for our band, because this uses pretty much our first six notes of the scale. And so we're gonna play this for you right now.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay. So we have another group who's going to play. What are you guys playing? Farm Out. So they're actually, I kind of made the mistake of teaching them all how to make animal noises on our instruments. But we weren't playing the whole song as a band, but a group decided to play the song that utilizes animal noises. And I'm going to see if you can guess what animal they are mimicking after the play. Okay, so we have another group playing for you. They are playing a song called Amigos. So I have another student who is going to be playing a song called Deck the Halls, and I have to say, Hayden is one of the hardest working band students, and talk about somebody who goes above and beyond. He learned this song, he got pretty close to memorizing it, and he uses notes that I haven't even taught him yet. He went above and beyond to learn these notes, to learn this song, and so he's going to play it for you today. Soloists for this one, and I just want to say thank you to all the parents who really supported their students getting their instruments. I know sometimes it's not cheap, that can be tough. So I appreciate you supporting them, and I know they do too. They may not totally realize it just yet, but someday they're gonna remember this, so you're doing a great thing. And so we just want to send you off with a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year and all that jazz, and this is for you. If you can, help us stack these chairs off to the side, and as much as possible, help us get all this equipment back to the music classrooms, myself and Mr. Fiorios, if at all possible. Thank you very much for coming out. Appreciate it. If you want more information, go talk to Mr. Fiorios.
Yeah.